I'm Laura. Come and discover my hometown.
The main feature of Bergamo is the presence of a lower town and an upper town, protected by 16th century still standing walls, today a UNESCO heritage. In Italy, we have tons of dialects. The one of Bergamo, Bergamasco, was defined by Dante as the worst among all, because also women speaking it sounded like men. If you want to be part of a city here in Bergamo, you have to learn these three words: pota, alura, sumi a me. Was described by architect Le Corbusier as the most beautiful in Europe. This tower is called Campanone, Big Bell, and every evening at 10 p.m. rings 100 chimes.
Alzaet!